of confirmed cases in China keeps soaring.
The pandemic situation is getting high.
The number of business closings.
Millions of people have been affected by extreme weather.
Multiple wildfires exploding in Southern California.